It's transformed my career, my marriage, my family, my personal relationships. I had a great career prior to being introduced to Strengths, but Strengths, again, took that to the next level.
Man, that's a great question.
Wow, it's a good question.
Man, that's a heavy one.
Ooh, that's a big one.
So you want me to go there, or do you, okay.
Strengths changed my life in just helping me get crystal clear about who I am. I think for a lot of my life, I was trying to mold myself as a leader based on external expectations of who I thought I wanted to be.
And that to me is what a strengths-based approach can do, is it can take something that somebody may have their entire life been resisting or fighting, and instead empower them to use it in a way that really achieves what they're trying to achieve.
And so learning about my strengths freed me from those expectations so I could lean into who I am naturally, and it changed my performance, it changed my energy and passion, it made me excited to come to work every day because I could lean into those things that really just come naturally and authentically to me.
I am far more engaged in my role. I'm excited. I would say I exhibit what's called flow, which is this timelessness in my job. It's easy for me to work a 60-hour week and not even know it because I enjoy what I do so much. And that's what the big difference. When you're living your natural talents and strengths, work doesn't feel like work. It's you living your passion out in what you do every single day.
Strengths has changed my life because I am not the type of smart that is conventionally celebrated. It took a coach to tell me that I'm what's called relationally smart. And for a long time, I tried to fit into the conventional molds of society. You know, I started off as a stockbroker for about 8 years, and I definitely wasn't necessarily in a role that was suited to my talents. But for so long, I wanted to be something that wasn't necessarily a good fit for me.
I spent 20 years being very aware of all the things that I am not, and I invested time and effort and energy into changing those things and yielded little results. So when Strengths came along, it was a complete mind shift. It was, we're going to focus on what's amazing about you, and the success I've had from that in the last 2 years has been amazing. It has trumped my last 20 years.
I really appreciate people feeling like they're seen and valued and heard. Strengths has helped me feel that way, but I think where it's really been life-changing for me is when I can sit down with somebody and they start to apologize for the things that they're not good at, and I say, you have value, you bring this to our organization, you do this every day, and that's amazing. And when I can have that type of conversation and watch somebody just pause and sometimes break down in tears and say thank you for seeing and hearing me, to me, that's really powerful stuff.
So I can tell you it makes a huge difference in your performance, in your well-being, your relationships inside of work, and then your home relationships as well, those personal relationships, family, all of that. It makes everything better when you can be living in your strengths.
I'm using my strengths every single day. So I think for me, the life-changing thing has been discovering that my natural self is awesome, and being my natural self actually achieves that excellence and that success that I had always hoped for in my life.